for German, if I'm not mistaken. It's a store in Germany.
Red Sox. You got the right baseball cap.
Well, the Chicago Cubs came about 5 weeks ago, they were not too happy. The Chicago Cubs sent us 200 hats. They literally sent us 200
awesome.
Hats. So we
awesome.
Can hear the ball.
I see the
really?
Go Poppy.
Yeah, we actually we're keeping them nice and clean for when they show up next to you. Now you need a hat.
So, he's a Poppy fan.
He's a Poppy fan.
So how many rollers do you have that actually do the Figurado to be more difficult? Is this more
not
difficult?
Every single one can make a Figurado, but you can argue that it does have to like do a Figurado.
Really? That many?
Normally, if you do Figurados, you will be doing Figurados too. If you do straight or body board, you're probably going to be doing body board most of the time. But you switch from one direction to the other. Feel how much the back there is, but you switch them from a very small ring gauge to a very big ring gauge, then it's like training wheels. You gotta adapt to each size and you find it's perfect the first couple hours until they get it right.
It seems that the wrappers you're doing here are all dry, whereas the other wrappers that you're doing are all wet.
Oh, yeah, wet wrapper. I mean, that's a style, it's not a very good style.
No, it's different here.
Yeah. Wet wrapper is messy wrapper.
Yep.
It's human. The last thing for them to work. It won't break, but it cannot be wet. I mean, in our standard. Wet wrapper is messy
wrapper. Hendrix Kellner.
Pairs, right? Some people work in modules where only all the bunchers work in one side and all the wacky wrappers work in the other side. We prefer the pair system. You can see the blend. So this is the blend that he was given. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 types of tobacco, right? Plus one binder, plus one wrapper. This limited edition has 7 types of tobacco in it. He will always put the strongest tobacco, the thickest tobacco in the center.
What's the name of the tobacco?
Wearing, every day
actually, if you see somebody wearing a white t-shirt, a white polo, that's their supervisor. If you're wearing a red one, that means they are trained in case of fire. If you see them in a blue shirt, that means they are trained in case of anything else. So you can see that we have the stretcher and everything. We have 2 full-time doctors and about 5 nurses. Full-time. So if you get sick, you go. We're working with animal stuff. If you have a cold, you're not working. If you get sick halfway through the day, you leave and we pay you the rest of the day. We prefer for you guys to be home getting better than to work sick.
What's the name of the cigar?
The name of the cigar is Wagner. It's Davidoff Wagner limited edition for them.
Do they get to smoke these?
They get to smoke 1 or 2 just so that they know what their role is. You know? It's recommended that the cigar that's being rolled that day gets smoked so we know the blend is the blend that it is. So you can see that he's folding the filler in accordion style. Accordion style allows for the airflow. Then he cuts in the bottom and then refills accordingly. It's all in the pose. When you make a cigar, interesting, when you make a cigar, look at this, guys. You make a cigar. Smoke travels through a cigar.
Duh,
right? However, most people don't realize that as smoke travels through a cigar, it gets filtered. If you make a cigar, you're bunching, and you break, and you flip the leaf, you're putting all the strongest tobacco here. So when you get to the end of the cigar, the cigar gets stronger. The leaf, I'll use this as an example. The leaf, not only in the plant at the top is stronger, but the tip is stronger. So you gotta put the tip at the end so that the smoke filters. And as it filters, it evens out when it gets to the soft part. Right here, there's not as much filtration. And throughout the smoke, it evens out. And that way, throughout the whole smoking experience, you have more or less the same intensity. Of course, when you get to the end, the heat of the smoke is higher, so you perceive it differently. But we try our best to make that smoke experience, even in the, throughout the one cigar, to be exactly the same balance. If you went to Cuba, everybody pulls the accordion style, breaks, and flips. That's why he breaks down here and refills to even out
the same smoke. Direction.
In the same direction.
Mathematics.
Oh.
Yeah.
Sad. Okay, guys, this is not romantic, but the amount of math that goes on in this company is ridiculous. The amount of weights, we weigh everything, we measure everything. Another reason why Davidoff is so perfect is because of the amount of math that goes on in this company. And normally you don't talk about math, but that's very important. Because math is not romantic, you know? You gotta romanticize it a little bit. But math is very important. How much time it spends in the press that goes into the mold? 25 minutes, then we take it out, then we flip every single one 90 degrees, and then we put it 25 more minutes in here. Everything is numbers, man. Because we flip it, why? Because so it's 100% sitting there. There's no idea. And then it comes here, and it's on the wrap.
45 degrees or 90?
90.
But 90 is not the
180 would be
yeah.
Flipping it edge to edge again. So 90 so that it takes out all the edges. You see that he cuts the center of the leaf. He analyzes the wrapper to make sure that there's no imperfection. He cuts where there's imperfections, and it always ends the cut with a flag. Takes out any big veins. Takes out the big veins, and then cuts in the corner of the flag. Puts on a little glue, that's a vegetable glue, doesn't taste and smell like anything, has no color. And if he finishes the head, rounding it off, and then slowly but surely finishes the cigar and around it. And that might become a ridiculous cigar.
I'm not seeing your rollers up here. Maybe one or two, but... Some places you have
it. Normally, again, it's halfway through the day. They know they're going to be going out to lunch in 30 minutes.
Right, they don't want to start a cigar.
So they probably are not starting a cigar. But normally, everybody's smoking, or mostly everybody. Normally, they'll smoke two or three cigars a day.
And these aren't
one
the, here these aren't the seconds. These are the ones that would be in production.
This production.
This is the real club. This is the Royal Salamanca.
No, that's the Wagner Limited Edition.
Oh, right.
It's not from here. It's a limited edition for Germany.
Just for Germany?
Yeah, for a scoring. I think there's some store that sometimes get it in the US and they can't sell them all. But over here, this way.